Hey guys, today I want to talk about the box jump. You've all seen it on Facebook, all these box jump fail videos where people are just getting a little out of control, trying to hit max PRs. Let's talk a minute about what a box jump actually should be and what it should not be, okay? So first we'll go over what it shouldn't be, okay? So you'll see them. They got probably, you know, two, three more plates stacked on top of a box. First off, make sure it's a safe box. I've seen people try to like stack like a lot of these little benches right over here, stack tons of them on top of each other, and then watch what happens when it wipes out, or they stack like, you know, aerodyne pads on top of something. Make sure it's a sturdy surface you're jumping on so you don't increase your risk right off the bat. If you're gonna try these pointless big box jumps, because all this looks like is I'm here, I'm squatting, I'm coming down, I'm going here, and I'm landing in pretty much a deep squat, okay? That's the only way for me to accomplish this unless I'm super explosive, okay? That's a waste of time. You're literally accomplishing nothing besides going into excessive ranges of hip flexion, which is not what I'm trying to create when I do a box jump, okay? Because a box jump, the whole purpose of a box jump is, can I create power, okay? So, power training versus plyometric training, okay? Plyometric training would be doing an exercise repetitively to create some type of plyo-based movement, okay? To me, a box jump would be more power-based training because I'm literally just one repetition at a time, okay? And then I'm stepping back down and I'm going through it, okay? So power training to me is, can I create power? So I'm coming here, I'm using a small box for demo purposes. I might be able to go a little higher, but what I want form to look like is, I'm coming back, I'm kicking my arms back, I'm kicking my hips back, loading everything up. Once I'm loaded, I explode through. So what it looks like is this. Boom. Boom. Okay, I'm trying to create that triple extension through my initial lift. So when I come here, I'm trying to create this, okay? I'm here, boom. And I wanna land pretty much upright. There can be a little bend in the knee, but I should be able to land pretty upright. I don't wanna land with my legs in this excessive hip flexion. It defeats the whole point of the movement, okay? So, train power or train your ego. It's your choice. How's it going, guys?